The Supreme Court fires and perpetually bars from office a judge accused by President Rodrigo Duterte of being involved in the drug trade. The SC fires Judge Ezequiel Dagala for immorality and gross misconduct after being accused of threatening neighbors with a rifle and having a child with another woman. The SC also cites an anonymous complaint accusing him of involvement in alleged illegal activities, but there's no complaint against him related to illegal drugs.